got. This is a good crowd. Woo! Oh, hello. You guys, thank you so much. You guys are nice. Let me start off with a classic of magic. This is called The Rabbit from Hat Trick. Empty hat, then here we go. Rabbit into. Hold on. Okay, the rabbit. You have to put the rabbit in the hat. You have to physically put him in there. I'm not Chris Angel, dude. What the hell? My big show appearance. Okay, all right. Okay, that didn't work. All right, rabbit's loose, running in the theater. Drew, could you come over and help me with a little bit? This will be fun. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Now, I brought you a gift in a little gift box right off camera over there, or you can go for what's behind the curtain. It's up to you.
Take what's behind the curtain.
Let's show him what he's won. Oh, not good. It does come with some nice accessories, though. Let me just put it right over here. The first one is this little platform. It goes right here then. Oopsie doodle poop. That's your part, right? That part there. So
just oopsie doodle poop.
Yes! You can remember that, but not all the other lines in the show.
How weird.
Now, this is what makes the stunt so dangerous.
Temporary.
The knives that I'll be throwing to break the balloon surrounding. How do you feel, nervous? You should be, because I'm not that good, actually. So, oh, look, a blindfold. No, that's for me, dude. That's for me. That's not a good idea. Yeah, you were right the first time. Okay. Let's try it right here.
All right.
There we go.
My first time being blindfolded.
Oh, yeah, sure, right. Yeah, he looks familiar to a lot of people now. Okay. All right,
like
let
this?
Me have a drum roll, please. And don't move, Drew. Here it is, the first one, zooming right over your shoulder, breaking one of the four balloons. Here we go. Don't move. Looky there, I got all four of them tonight.
That wasn't as scary as I thought it would be.
No, there's more, that's why. It gets scarier. I have one more knife. So just get back up there, and we'll do a big finale now.
All right.
Big finale. Let me get an extra balloon here. This time, I'm going to place this one right on the top of your head. We could just place... All right. Okay, just give me a little space right there. Drew, just...
There's tons of space down there.
I see that. We'll use this one. Oh! Okay, let me get the big one. Let's use the big one. Wrap this up here. Ooh, there we go. Jeez, sounds like you're holding up traffic. Timpani roll, please! Don't move, Drew. Perfectly. Oops. Okay, I was just warming up. That's a good idea. Here, hold this, dude. There you go.
That's what's up. Okay.
I meant this one. That's the one. Okay, here we go.
I need my hands more than
my Yeah!
Thank you very much.
We did it!
Alonzo, everybody.